Yep, that's me. Bet you're wondering how I got myself into this situation, huh? Well, it all started on Friday the 13th. The worst day ever, depending on your perspective.
Oh man, I've gotta stop sleeping on the sidewalk. I should probably get a job.
Yo, so my name is Jimmy Shimmy. I'm 26. I've been on the street for a little while now because apparently my parents don't think I'm good enough to keep at home. I don't know. I just thought that my parents would support me forever, but you know, I guess that's not a thing that can happen anymore. So they kicked me out because I had no job, and now here I am looking for a job. Maybe they'll take me back. I don't know. We'll see. So I decided, I think I might try stand-up comedy. I always have a knack for making people laugh. So we're gonna see what I can do. Maybe I can get a little bit of cash on the side and start a business. This is not where I wanted to begin. If you're American when you go into the bathroom and American when you come out, what are you when you're in the bathroom? European. What did the fish say when he swam into a wall? Damn. Did you hear about the Italian chef that died? He passed away. Nobody's laughing at my jokes today. Yo, dude. You wanna hear a joke? Alright, here we go. All right. So, I sold my vacuum the other day. Because it was just sitting around collecting dust.
Oh, man. Yo, dude, I'm like a CEO at Comedy Central, bro. I'm like, I got a studio that you can use. But we gotta go outside. And you need to beat me in a joke contest because I lie. I'm actually the funniest person I know. Alright? I was actually really sad. Because my gay husband divorced me for a goat. It's kind of like a rap battle. You're gonna tell me a joke. If I laugh, I lose. If you laugh, one of my jokes, you lose.
Alright.
And if someone else around us laughs at any of our jokes, you are not gonna win.
Alright. You're about the guy who invented the knock knock joke? He got the Nobel Prize.
2 hours later.
So there was two windmills standing in a field. One asked the other one, "What's your favorite type of music?" The other one replies, "I'm a big metal fan."
That's I have a studio you can use. See a dress. Show up there at 6, and there'll be people there that will talk to you.
All right. So I've got a few hours to kill before I have to go meet the guy, and I think I'm just gonna chill out. Have a good time.
Energy.
I think this is the place. It's a bunch of room numbers. You said 207, was it? 206. Yeah, okay.
Anyway, welcome on our next possible star, this Jimmy Shimmy. He's hilarious. He's a knee slapper.
Is he coming? Oh my
God, he's coming. All over again.
You want to hear a joke, huh?
No.
All right, here. I got this one out of the recesses of my brain. I like elephants. Everything else is irrelevant. Ah! We got a joke, everyone.
All right. Hey.
I definitely just thought of this.
All right.
Wait.
Why did the bike fall over?
No. I don't know, man.
There was two tires.
First show did pretty well. Now I've got a friend who's gonna help me, Max Neutron.
Yo, Mr. Shimmy.
Oh, yo, what's up, man?
I think I can help you with your comedy skit.
Oh, really?
I don't remember how, but maybe I could remember if you bought me a drink.
I got you, man. We're gonna do great together. Yo, what's up? I'm here at the Max Neutron residence to check him out, see if he's funny, interview him a little, just see what he's up for the show, and we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna have a good time with him. So why should I hire you to help me with my show, huh?
Because I'm a funny guy.
Oh yeah? Tell me a joke.
I'm stable.
Let's do this. Let's make this happen.
So, that's it.
It's pretty simple.
I mean, that's pretty much all you need for a business deal. Never really done this.
Yeah, you just need a handshake, I think.
Handshake pretty much does
it. I think that's about it.
I don't think we need any legal papers.
Nah. Well, Max Neutron and I are going to be trying out some new genres for our show. We're going to see what happens with that. Let's just try and get some improv just like practice in here, alright? So we can see, like, play off each other.
Yeah.
Alright, all so. Right.
So, set the scene. Where are we?
We're in a jungle. These plants are poisonous. Don't eat them. And we're trying to find the Golden City.
Okay. Well, you know what's funny? Because we're a comedy show.
Okay.
Dying in pain.
Just don't eat the flowers, you're gonna die!
Taste you.
We're not gonna find the Golden City.
It actually tastes bad. Ooh, new scene. You see? Sports commentator.
Yeah, sports commentator.
I'll be commentating, you're the basketball player.
Alright.
Alright, and Max Neutron is on the scene. He's about to make this basket. He's gonna be the coolest basketball star ever. And he shoots. He overshoots and he freaking missed the ball. All right, guys, here, come over here. Yo, what does that feel like?
Well, you know, I really thought I was going to make it, but I didn't.
So Max and I, we've been doing some stuff. We got a couple shows booked. We got one today for this guy, I think named Kenny. It's like a birthday party or something. And the parking, we even made a poster. A poster. Good stuff. Yo, what you doing, dude?
Just hanging around.
Isn't that hilarious?
You know what people like?
What?
Tricks. Woo!
That was pretty good. There's a giraffe and a lion in a zoo, right?
Yeah.
Right? The lion says, "Yo, what are you doing for 420, giraffe?" And he says, "Getting high." Is it tall?
He's tall?
I came up with that right now.
That's a good closing joke.
Yeah.
We'll be here all night.
Are you looking for that, Kendrick? Dude, I really need to shut a pat out. I already got divorced 3 times, man. You know, dude, understand, if this show doesn't work, I have nothing.
One more joke, guys. So, you know what's worse than squirrels?
What?
Divorce!
Oh, that was a good one.
So you said you like him?
Yes, now.
Oh my gosh!
Yo, you know, we've been making major bank from these shows we've been doing recently. But I kind of want, like, something more, you know, like a TV show or something, you know?
Yo, what's poppin', B?
Why are you in our pantry?
That's not important right now. You guys remember what I talked about the other day, right?
What?
No.
Comedy Central. I already booked you. You're going to be going up on Comedy Central. The big boys, like, you know, Jim Carrey was on Comedy Central once. Other people.
So do you think it would have been a good idea to tell us before you
Yeah.
I told you all today that I was going to get you an audience with Comedy Central.
I don't remember that, but
Okay. Wait, so how long do we have?
15 minutes.
Can you tell him to wait like an extra 15 minutes? Like, just a little bit longer. I want to try and get like a new costume. I want to go all out for this. All right?
We'll see what I can do. Don't push your luck though. I'd hurry as quick as you can.
All right.
Let's get this costume.
We'll let you down.
So, these are all these outfits here or what? People were disgraced by that, you know, didn't ever get a TV show. So, like, you haven't used these costumes because they're pretty cheap. And whatever you want to take, keep it. Well, take all of them if you want. I mean, if you don't want.
Alright.
Alright. Oh, that cat's not for sale, though. I don't know what she's doing here.
Alright.
Hey, you guys made it! Alright.
Yeah.
Here, follow me.
Alright.
Let's go.
I can't believe we've made it this far.
Alright, whenever you guys are ready.
Welcome to Comedy Central Live with our guest. Sorry, hold on. With our guest! Jimmy Shimmy and Max Neutron!
Yeah, I drink brake fluid. That way, I can stop anytime. Yeah, I used to go fishing with Skrillex, but he'd always drop the bass. You can tune a piano, but you can't tune a fish.
You never execute a good joke if you don't know the line. Everybody likes cool tricks.
I've done it. I've made it big.
Woo me. That's the end of the show. Thanks for tuning in.
Dude, that show was really good.
Oh yeah, man. That was incredible. That went way better than I thought it would.
Think we got enough money to retire early?
Dude, yeah, easily. We've got so much cash. We could just stop right now.
Yeah.
Everything will be good.
I'll buy a mansion.
Hey, what's up, boys?
Are you kidding me? How long have you been over there?
It's not important. The important thing is that you guys did it. You did well. The ratings are good, like a 10 out of 10s. You said that you wanted a TV show.
Yeah, what about it?
I got you a TV show.
Are you serious?
I told you I'm the best agent in the world.
When are we airing? When are we filming? What's going on?
All right. You got like a month's preparations.
Okay.
First up, 15 minutes like last time.
Yeah.
There's a start.
Yeah. You're gonna. It's gonna be a 5 p.m. time slot, so you can be a little bit more edgier with like what you wanna.
Yeah. Because all the youngins are eating dinner.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. So. Yeah. Make sure to wear that same outfit. They don't want you to ever wear anything else.
Okay. I'll sell all the rest of my clothes then.
They want you to grow your hair out a bit more. They think you look smaxy with the longer hair, so if you try that.
Understandable.
Yeah. And then I'll be there helping you all along the way.
We got the show! Wow!